Harry Styles' song about Taylor Swift is revealed. Plus, does Harry have a girlfriend in London? Hey guys, it's Allie for HollywoodLife.com, and Harry Styles might officially be off the market. According to The Sun, Harry and 27-year-old London-based chef and blogger Tess Ward have been on a number of dates after being introduced by mutual friends. And the site reports as soon as the two met, there was an instant spark, and they really bonded over their love of quirky fashion and food. Speaking of fashion, after Tess posted this pic on Instagram, fans were quick to point out she is already wearing one of Harry's shirts. The shirt swap is as official as it gets. The Sun also reports this relationship is way different than Harry's past flings. They say he is genuinely besotted with Tess, which is British for crushing, and they claim he doesn't want to risk messing this one up. Harry's only comment about his love life recently was to BBC Radio 1. "I haven't dated in a long time. I went away to do a movie, then did an album, so I haven't in a while." From current flings to former flings, Harry told Rolling Stone his album might very well include a song about his ex, Taylor Swift. In a new promo released by Apple Music, we get a glimpse of Harry's notebook, and of course, fans zoomed into a still with lyrics to Two Ghosts. "Same lips red, same eyes blue, same white shirt, couple more tattoos, but it's not you, it's not me." Harry's self-titled album is set to drop on May 12th.